Devon. Where would we be without its stupidity, not forgetting the freaks, and more importantly, myself? Sure, we have our special Clingfield fanatics, and mostly not forgetting our lovely ladies. Drinking, slapping, shouting. Well, people, this is Devon, and this is Scott Vision. Really, what more can you expect from me? Yeah, I live in the Twilight Zone, but they do say mental health affects wine 4. Not in our case, more like wine 1. Still, this is my YouTube channel. Now let's enjoy life. Let's not forget the cops and the sirens and... oh, the fighting, the violence. Who knows what you can expect around the corner of West End. This is real Scott Vision.
So, today was Father's Day. Well, Father's Day, what can I say? It's been a few setbacks. I'm hoping my dad in almost a month now. Don't know what he's been doing or anything really. Told me not to ring the house again a while back. So, in some ways I'm just saying sort of at the moment. He knows if he wants me, I'm here for him. So, keeping that away for a bit. Things. Compared to it started up a year ago, it seems we've gone back that way. It's not just that problem, it seems that every problem I'm always trying to sort out seems to be getting worse. Father and Becky Miles. Still, these things happen. Yeah, so apparently Dad doesn't believe in Father's Day, which I can understand. Some people do, some people don't. I think that's a way a kid to think. I probably would say, yeah, I agree with it. More presents for me though, isn't it? Yeah, but I've got things on the brain at the moment, I can see that. I'm not going to complain now about other things to worry about at the moment, but hey. My dad, if you're watching this, hope you had a good Father's Day. And I'll speak to you soon. And I'll speak to all you guys soon if you're watching. Take care.